Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Rainbow. This is Megzy.
Hi.
And this is Throwback Thursday double feature with Super Mario RPG.
We just fought the Axum Rangers, and that was
Power Rangers.
The Axum Rangers.
I had a story about them,
and we'll see the end of that story when we get to a later part in the game.
I'm really excited.
Now, we're almost done with the game, which makes me sad because I love this game.
I've
had so much fun playing it on this channel. Oh, right, we're back in Mulville.
Why?
Because we need something. Oh. Good to see you again. I'll show you my inventory. I don't need any of this. No. I'll take it!
Get some metal plate.
Beach! So we did Barrel Volcano, and that's one of my favorite parts in the game. Moving on now to another part in the game I'm not exactly fond of. Nimbus Land. No,
I will. I was gonna say, it's like we just did Nimbus Land!
Yeah, but we need to use the bus. We need to take the bus. The Nimbus.
The Nimbus?
Yes. Rescued him.
Good luck in the future.
You too. Prince.
You're right there?
Here, this is from me. Please take it. Yay! How about you? You give me anything?
I got a prince. Give me stuff.
Alright, you wanted to be the first one to tell me. Chocolate floor. Got a flower jar.
So at the time of this recording, it's just started to get cold for autumn and stuff, but my allergies are going nuts, so I sound like I have something stuffed up my nose, which is so pleasant, you guys don't even know.
Anyway, continue.
Oh.
Mom! Dad!
Oh.
Were you able to find the star, dear? Yeah, the Axum Rangers took it away from us, but we got it back again.
That's wonderful! Now the star, star thing, can be repaired, right? I guess not. You're still missing a piece, I take it.
The last star?
Wait! The only place left to look is Bowser's Keep.
Yeah, we know. But there's no way to get in. Believe me, we tried, but...
Yes, even Mario can't jump that far. Alright, I'll let you use the...
That's it, dear.
You should use the royal bus.
Sorry.
Yes, Mallow, the time has come for you to take the bus. When I was your age.
Really? Are you sure it's alright?
Of course, dear. We've ordered the repairman to have it fixed by the time you leave. You simply have to help Mario and the others get to the last star.
You bet, Mom!
Mario, you're so cute.
Come on, Mario, let's go!
It's really a shame they don't call it the Nimbus.
The Nimbus?
Yeah. Or something equally as silly.
I thought something else.
What? Let's hear it.
You! Gino, was it?
Oh, no.
You promise to watch out for our son, right? He seems very fond of you.
You have no idea.
I can make it hurt, too!
See, my headcanon is, among other things, that, hang on, I'm good. Sorry, you're doing so. That, Mallow is just completely, like, hero worship of Gino. Like, oh my god, he's so cool. And then Gino's like, what do I do with this tiny fluff ball? What am I doing? I'm going the wrong way. What do I do with this tiny fluff ball that's so attached to me?
Oh god, no, he's cute.
Oh no, he's cute. Yeah.
Oh no, he's awkward. Protect him.
Ah, I'm gonna save. That's what I was doing. Six stars. One to go.
Hooray! How close are you actually to me? Bowser's Castle.
And the factory. Oh, okay. And like a couple other things to tie up. God! Stop it! Stop going the wrong goddamn way! Gotta go take the bus! It's time for Mallow to take the bus!
Prince Mallow needs to take the motherfucking bus!
The bus has finally been repaired. We can start operating again. Prince Mallow!
We want to go to Bowser's Keep. Can you please give us a lift?
I've heard the story from King Nimbus. You'll be there in no time. Here it comes, here it comes!
Really?
Yep. So how's the engine running? Oh, it's purring like a kitten. Could you take Prince Mallow to the entrance of Bowser's Keep? Of course! Can't wait to get this thing running again. Come on, Prince, hop aboard. All aboard? We're off! Yay! Of boiling lava. It's so nice to be home! Smithy's gonna pay for stealing my splendid castle from me! Alright.
Okay, Bowser, we need to talk about your decor.
Oh, dang it.
That didn't take long.
It's okay, I'm a little underleveled anyway. That'll be super useful. I think these are all possessed.
Ah.
That's why they're green. Ah! Oh god dang it. Alright, let's see this.
Hey!
Show off a little. I really don't like Bowser's Castle.
Wow.
Alright, so now we got another one to look at. Thank you. Bowser's scaring the monster. Yeah, run away! You're gonna fly away too, Tubbo Troopa? See, I don't actually, I think he's actually, he actually sells you stuff. Hey Mario, did you remember to use the save point? There's plenty of danger up ahead, so it's best to save now. You need anything? I've got some items to sell. Okay, let's get rid of some of the crap I really don't need. Like a mushroom. And a maple syrup, or a honey syrup. Okay. I think this is the part I really hate. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna stop it here. This episode's a little short. But the next part is really a part I don't like and will take a lot of work and cursing. So, likes, favorites, comments, and subscribes. All that fun stuff helps our channel grow. All of our contact information, including our Tumblrs and Twitters, can be found in the description below. Also in the description is a link to my Patreon, which helps supplement our income just a little bit to help us buy toilet paper. Also is a link to the campaign to get Rainbow her own computer so she can stop stealing mine. So until next time, my name is Megzy, this is Rainbow.
Zap!
And everybody stay sexy.
Bye!
No. Oh, that's a witch!
Alright, whoever rigged these zombies must have a lot of fun.
We had to go here, she was sitting right there.
There's one thing I know that you're not supposed to do, and that's alert the witch.
Hi, witch!